When the hurler throws the apple, the striker goes after it with his willow and he knocks it right out of the orchard. The cranks are going wild. Huzzah! That's another ace on the tally for the Plowboys, who are looking to whitewash the River Bandits for the match.
Back, let me root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball.